Hey guys, it's Peter. Today I'll be going over the number 11 most popular kata or code challenge on Codewars. This problem is called highest and lowest. So, given a string of space-separated numbers, we have to return the highest and lowest number. Okay, it seems like we need to return a string containing the max and min number from the given argument called numbers. So, we can break this problem into two simple steps. Because the numbers argument is a string of numbers separated by spaces, we need to first convert this into a list of integers. In Python, we can use the split method to get a list of the items between the spaces, and then use a list comprehension to convert each item into integer. This way, in step 2, we can use the built-in min and max functions to easily get our values. If we use the max and min functions on the input string, it would return the max and min character values instead of the max and min integers. Also note that we are using F strings to format the output in a readable and efficient way. And that's it. I would consider this to be the easiest and most Pythonic solution. However, if you are familiar with a different programming language, such as JavaScript, we can also use something called a map function. So, for step number 1, we can change this list comprehension to use the built-in map function. But remember, in Python 3, max and min will no longer be able to process the map object, which returns a generator iterator. So we need to convert this map object into a list first. Okay, and that's it. Two very intuitive ways of solving this problem. Remember that being able to manipulate strings and convert them into more useful data structures, such as a list, is very useful. If you have any questions about this problem or about Python, please let me know in the comment section below. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next coding video. Thanks!